trust in his faith. We, the daughters and sons of him, who build the valleys and plains, praise the wonders our God has done in every heart that sings.
Priyamaina tundi కేథలిక్ హబ్ కుటుంబ సభ్యులారా, మీ అందరికీ మీరు చేసినటువంటి ఉదార కార్యక్రమం బట్టి ప్రత్యేక వందనాలు దేవునికి అర్పించి మీ అందరినీ దేవుడు ఏరాళముగా దీవించాలని ఆశతో ప్రార్థిస్తూ ఉన్నాం. ప్రేమైన సహోదరి సహోదరులారా, మీరు నెల నెలకు ఇస్తున్నటువంటి కానుక ఈరోజు ఎంతోమంది కన్నీళ్లు తుడుస్తుంది. ఎంతోమందిని దయ్యము నుండి వారి జీవితంలో విడుదలను దయచేస్తూ ఉంది. ఎంతోమందికి కుటుంబపరంగా సహాయం చేస్తుంది. దేవుడు తప్పనిసరిగా 2 సామువేలు 7:11 ప్రకారం, నీవు నా కుటుంబమును నా మందిరమును కడుతూ ఉన్నావు, నేను నీ కుటుంబమును కడతానని పలికిన వాగ్దానానుసారం కేథలిక్ కుటుంబ సభ్యులుగా జాయిన్ అయి ఎంతమంది సహకరిస్తున్నారో మీ కుటుంబాలను దేవుడు హేరాళముగా ఆశీర్వదిస్తాడు. ప్రేమన సహోదరి సహోదరులారా, మత్తయి సువార్త 25వ అధ్యాయంలో మనం చదువుతున్నాం, నేను ఆకలితో ఉంటిని, మీరు నాకు భోజనం పెట్టిద్దిరి, నేను చెరసాలలో ఉంటిని, మీరు నాకు విడుదలనిచ్చారు. అలా కేథలిక్ హబ్ టీవీ కుటుంబ సభ్యులుగా మారి మీరిచ్చే విరాళాలు అవన్నీ మీకు తిరిగి వేయంతలుగా ఆశీర్వాదంగా దేవుడు దయచేస్తాడు. నా యొక్క ప్రత్యేక మనవి, మీరందరూ కలిసి మీ కుటుంబ సభ్యులు, బంధుమిత్రులు, స్నేహితులందరికీ విషయం తెలియచేస్తూ వారు కూడా కుటుంబ సభ్యులుగా మారి ఈ గొప్ప పనిని, ఉన్నతమైన పనిని, సువార్త పనిని అందరూ కలిసి మోసి దేవుని మహిమపరుస్తామని ఆశిస్తున్నాను, ప్రార్థిస్తున్నాను. మీరు ప్రతి నెల ఇచ్చే కానుక మరొకసారి దేవునికి ప్రత్యేక ఆశీర్వాదకరంగా మీ జీవితంలో మారాలని ఆశిస్తున్నాను, ప్రార్థిస్తున్నాను. మీరు చేస్తున్నటువంటి ప్రత్యేక కానుకలు మీకు గొప్ప దీవెనగా మారునుగాక. ఈ విధముగా మీరు కానుకలిచ్చి మమ్మల్ని ఇంకా ఎక్కువగా మీరు ఆదుకోవాలని ఆశపడుతున్న వారు ఈ స్క్రీన్ మీద కనిపించే ఆ నంబర్కి ప్రత్యేకంగా మమ్మల్ని సంప్రదించండి. ప్రభు మీ అందరినీ ఆశీర్వదించి మీ కుటుంబాలను భద్రంగా కాపాడునుగాక.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, in order to participate in this Holy Eucharist, let us call to mind our sins and shortcomings, and prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries in worthy manner. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts, in my words, in what I have done, and in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, every virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Hymn number 81.
Lord, have mercy on your servants gathered here. Christ, have mercy on your servants gathered here. Confess we have sinned in thoughts and words.
drawn near to your servants, O Lord, and answer their prayers with unceasing kindness. For those who glory in you as their creator and guide, you may restore what you have created and keep safe what you have restored. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
For the first reading, please take page number 216 of the Old Testament. 216 of the Old Testament. The reading is taken from the book of Joshua, chapter 24, verses 14 to 29, on page number 216 of the Old Testament. Joshua said to all the people, "Now, therefore, fear the Lord and serve him in sincerity and in faithfulness. Put away the gods which your fathers served beyond the river and in Egypt. Serve the Lord. And if you be unwilling to serve the Lord, choose this day whom you will serve, whether the gods of your fathers served in the region beyond the river, or the gods of the Amorites in whose land you dwell. But as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." Then the people answered, "Far be it from us that we should forsake the Lord to serve other gods. For it is the Lord our God who brought us and our fathers up from the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage, who did those great signs in our sight and preserved us in all the way that we went among all the peoples through whom we passed. And the Lord drew out before us all the peoples, the Amorites who lived in the land. Therefore, we also will serve the Lord, for he is our God." But Joshua said to the people, "You cannot serve the Lord, for he is a holy God. He is a jealous God. He will not forgive your transgressions or your sins if you forsake the Lord and serve foreign gods. Then he will turn and do you harm and consume you after having done you good." And the people said to Joshua, "No, but we will serve the Lord." Then Joshua said to the people, "You are witnesses against yourself that you have chosen the Lord to serve him." And they said, "We are witnesses." He said, "Then put away the foreign gods which are among you and incline your heart to the Lord, the God of Israel." And the people said to Joshua, "The Lord our God we will serve, and his voice we will obey." So Joshua made a covenant with the people that day and made statutes and ordinances for them at Shechem. And Joshua wrote these words in the book of the law of God. And he took a great stone and set it up there under the oak in the sanctuary of the Lord. And Joshua said to all the people, "Behold, the stone shall be a witness against us, for it has heard all the words of the Lord which he spoke to us. Therefore, it shall be a witness against you, lest you deal falsely with your God." So Joshua sent the people away, every man to his inheritance. After these things, Joshua, the son of Nun, the servant of the Lord, died, being 110 years old. The word of the Lord. Our responsory psalm is taken from Psalm 15, verses are from 1 to 11, and our response to the psalm. O Lord, it is you who are my portion. O Lord, it is you who are my portion. Preserve me, God, I take refuge in you. I say to the Lord, you are my God. O Lord, it is you who are my portion and cup. It is you yourself who are my prize. Our response, O Lord, it is you who are my portion. I will bless the Lord who gives me counsel, who even at night directs my heart. I keep the Lord ever in my sight, since he is at my right hand. I shall stand firm. Our response, O Lord, it is you who are my portion. You will show me the path of life, the fullness of joy in your presence. At your right hand, happiness forever. Our response, O Lord, it is you who are my portion. Acclamation. Father brought us forth by the word of truth, that we should be a kind of first fruits of his creatures.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Chapter 19, verses 13 to 15. Some children were brought to Jesus, that he may lay his hands on them and pray. The disciples rebuked the people, but Jesus said, let the children come to me and do not hinder them, for to such belongs to the kingdom of heaven. And he laid his hands on them and went away. This is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Dear friends in Jesus Christ, today's gospel, maybe it is very short, but it gives enough food for thought. If you observe in today's gospel reading, there are four kinds of people. The first category, the first statement, we have seen that the children were brought to Jesus. Which means the parents or elders or sisters or brothers, they brought the children to Jesus Christ. According to the Jewish custom, the parents, they recognized that rabbis are the man of God. So they wanted to bring the children in order to receive the blessings from them. In the same way, here the Jewish mothers, they considered Jesus Christ as a man of God. That's why here the first category we can keep parents, brothers or sisters or elders. These people will teach us the positive quality. What is that positive quality means? It is the spirit of responsibility, the first quality. the spirit of responsibility. This means all the parents, the elders, they have the right to bring the children to Jesus Christ. Then second category we can see that children. What are the qualities of children we know? They are very innocent. They are open. They don't keep anything in mind. Always they depend on the parents. And Jesus says, unless you become like children, you will not enter into the kingdom of God. Which means we need to imbibe the qualities, so-called humility, innocence, obedience. When you are able to imbibe these qualities or inculcate in these qualities, you are able to enter into the kingdom of God. So from children, we can learn these things. Here the children will teach us the spirit of openness. Where are the parents? They will teach us the spirit of responsibility. Here the children will teach us the spirit of openness or receptivity. In the third category we can see the disciples. When the children are coming to Jesus Christ, the disciples scolded them. Which means in the Jewish custom, children, they don't have any rights. They are not respected. They are not treated well. The same way the disciples thought that children, when they come, they will make a lot of noise. They may hinder Jesus Christ preaching. They thought like that. But Jesus said, let them come to me. Here, the disciple will teach us the spirit of rejection. We need to avoid this kind of spirit of rejection in our life. The fourth category, we can see Jesus Christ. What Jesus will teach us here? Here Jesus will teach us the spirit of restoration and the spirit of redemption, which means we are called through baptism to help the others, those who are in need of our help. So which means we need to bring many people to Jesus Christ. So today's gospel is inviting you and me also, try to inculcate all the positive qualities of spirit of responsibility, the spirit of openness, the spirit of restoration and redemption. So when you are able to acquire these four qualities like a children, we are near to the kingdom of God. And Jesus says, you are worthy to enter into the kingdom of God. Let us ask Jesus Christ in today's Holy Mass to give us the grace in order to imbibe, in order to inculcate these qualities so that we may enter into the kingdom of God. May God bless you all. Creation for your good name, so break me up for you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life. Blessed be God forever.
Others would trust in their gold. Some have only their Savior, whose faithfulness never grows old. All that we have and all that we
offer. Blessed Lord God, for creation, for goodness we have, for the wine we offer you, fruit of vine and work of human hands, and become a spiritual drink. Blessed be God forever.
Take what we bring them and give what we need. All done in His name.
pray, my dear brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
The Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands
for the praise and glory of His name,
for our good and good of all this holy church.
Graciously sanctify these gifts, O Lord, we pray. Accepting this oblation of spiritual sacrifice, make of us an eternal offering to you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For you laid the foundations of the world and have arranged the changing of the times and seasons. You formed man in your own image and set humanity over the whole world in all its wonder. To rule in your name over all you have made, and forever praise you in your mighty works through Christ our Lord. And so, with all the angels, and we praise you, as in joyful celebration, we acclaim:
Holy, 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 holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts we bring, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice once more, giving thanks. He gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
Save us, Savior of the world, for by your cross and resurrection you have set us free.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in our presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking the body and bread of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church. Spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis of Pope, Antumma Bala of Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also, brothers and sisters, who have fallen asleep in the hope of resurrection, and all we have died in your mercy. Especially all souls in purgatory. Leah Francis, Norman Marker, Asirvadam, Bala Shauri, I.F. Javier, Father Devanand, John Peter, Hazel, Mary, Bernard, Annamma, Maria Sushilamma, Annamma, Father C. Arogyam, Antumanipal, Romy Fernandez, A. Roch Michael, Father Bandhanatham Mariyanna. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints we have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be coheirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command and found by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed
be thy name,
thy kingdom come,
thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not at our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of Christ keep us safe for eternal life. Amen.
Must to be consoled as to console. Christ who loved with all my soul. Make me a channel of your peace. Must to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love with all my soul. Make me a channel of your peace. It is in parting that we meet.
Anima Christi, soul of Christ, sanctify me.
Body of Christ, save me. Blood of Christ, inebriate me. Water from the side of Christ, wash me. Passion of Christ, strengthen me. O good Jesus, hear me. Within your wounds, hide me. Suffer me not to be separated from you. From the malignant enemy, defend me. At the hour of my death, call me. And bid me come to you, that with your saints, I may praise you for all eternity. Amen.
For the intentions of our Holy Father, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without an end. Amen.
May the communion in our sacrament, that what we have consumed, save us, O Lord, and confirm us in the light of your truth. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
For the final hymn, please take hymn number 505.
On this day, a beautiful mother, on this day we give thee our love, the earthly matter now fondly be over, trusting thy gentle care to prove.
Priyamaina Kraistava Viswasulara, Catholic Hub TV. దేవుడు మనకు అనుగ్రహించిన గొప్ప వరప్రసాదం. ఈ రోజులలో ఎక్కడ చూసినా పాపమయము, దుష్టుని ప్రవాహంలో ఉన్నటువంటి లోకంలో మాకు మార్గం చూపించే వాళ్ళెవరు? పలు చోట్లలో జరుగుతున్నటువంటి చాలా చక్కటి కార్యక్రమాన్ని, పూజావళులను మరియు వాక్య పరిచర్యను, పండుగలను అన్నిటినీ మన ఇంటికి చేర్చే గొప్ప టీవీ క్యాథలిక్ హబ్ టీవీ. ఈ టీవీ ద్వారా ఎంతోమంది జీవితాన్ని దేవుడు ఆశీర్వదిస్తూ ఉన్నాడు. దానిని చూచి మనం సంతృప్తి పొందితే చాలదు. ఇది చాలా ఖర్చులతో కూడినటువంటి ఒక పని. గడిచిన కొన్ని సంవత్సరాలుగా నేను వ్యక్తిగతంగా దాన్ని గమనిస్తూ ఉన్నాను. ఎన్ని శ్రమలు వచ్చినా, ఆర్థిక ఇబ్బందులు వచ్చినా, దేవుని కోసం మన క్రైస్తవ జీవిత విలువలను ప్రజలకు అందించాలని క్యాథలిక్ హబ్ టీవీ వారు దీనిని ముందుకు సాగిస్తూ ఉన్నారు. వారితో పాటు మనం నిలబడాలి, వారికి సహకరించాలి, కుటుంబ సభ్యులుగా మారాలి. ప్రత్యేకంగా కొన్ని కార్యక్రమాన్ని, ఇదిగో ఈ కార్యక్రమం కోసం నేను స్పాన్సర్ చేస్తున్నానని మీరు ముందుకు వస్తే ఎన్నో కార్యక్రమాలను ప్రజలకు లోకంలో మనం అందించగలుగుతాం. రండి, ముందుకు రండి. ప్రభు మీతో అడుగుతున్నాడు. యెషయా 6:8 ప్రకారం నేను ఎవరిని పంపెదను, నా దూతగా ఎవరు వెళ్ళుతారని మనం చెప్తాం. దేవా, ఇదిగో నేను ఒక కార్యక్రమం కోసం స్పాన్సర్ చేయడానికి ముందుకు వస్తున్నానని చెప్పి ప్రభు దాహమును తీరుస్తాం. ప్రభు మన కోసం వేచి ఉన్నాడు. మీ హస్తము నుండి సంపాదించినటువంటి డబ్బుతో ఒక్క ప్రోగ్రాం స్పాన్సర్ చేస్తే దేవుడు తన రెండు హస్తములతో మిమ్మల్ని ఆశీర్వదించి దీవించి తరతరముల వారికి మిమ్మల్ని ఆశీర్వాదముగా మారుస్తాడు. మరియ తల్లి వలె ఆమె పొందుకున్న దానిని ఎలిజబెత్ అమ్మకు పంచడానికి వెళ్ళినట్టు మనకిచ్చిన దానిని పంచి ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో ఒక్క ప్రోగ్రాం అయినా స్పాన్సర్ చేసి దైవరాజ్యమును స్థాపిస్తాం. దేవుని సువార్త పనిలో మీకు దేవుడి గొప్ప భాగ్యాన్ని దయచేయనుగాక. మీకు కావలసినటువంటి వివరములన్నిటినీ, ప్రత్యేకంగా స్పాన్సర్షిప్ ఎలా చేయాలి అనే కార్యక్రమాన్ని మీరు తెలుసుకోవాలంటే ఈ స్క్రీన్ మీద కనిపించే నంబర్కి మీరు సంప్రదించండి. గాడ్ బ్లెస్ యూ.